graduation, you're thinking about everything that's happened in the past 4 years.
I think I'm really gonna miss my friends.
I'm gonna cry my eyes out on my graduation day. We've been best friends for 4 years. Best friends since first grade.
It's just yesterday I feel like, you know, I was a freshman.
If I didn't have my friends, I don't know what I would do.
It's been 4 long years, but we're finally done. Now I'm thinking about the past and all the things that we done. Hanging out with my friends has been a year full of fun. But now it's time to graduate, look at the people we become. As I walk across the stage, I hear my people screaming, shout. My diploma in my hand is all I can think about. Yes, now all my hard work is finally about to pay off. It's a celebration, come on, it's your day off. Try to hold in your tears and keep your head up. It's time to be happy, I just hope that we can stay in touch. We gotta move on and go our separate ways. But things are moving fast, I'm stuck in the days. These are the days of our lives, take it slow. All the memories I got, it's hard to let them go. I'm not a kid anymore, so let me go. I won't forget about the times that we had, I hope you know. Now tell them how I feel.
Sometimes I am scared about the future.
I don't know how to say it, but,
I am scared about the future.
As I think about the future, don't know which way to go. Should I keep going to school or did I live off my flow? But I don't know, cause every time I think I start stressing, I just wanna be happy, so I keep asking this question. But God will put me in the right path. I mean, he got me this far, so I just hope to make it last. And never crash like a falling plane. I got memories, and some things will never change. So tell them how I feel.